Alright, welcome back. Now, it was on 28th of January when Rakesh Tikait cried here at the Ghazipur border, and since then he has been one of the galvanizing force as far as this entire farmers movement is concerned. Now, Rakesh Tikait, in order to gain more support, went today to Jind to intensify the protest against farmer laws. In a huge show of strength, Bharatiya Kisan leader, union leader Rakesh Tikait in Haryana's Jind district addressed a Khap Mahapanchayat to chalk out measures to intensify farmers' protest, which has been raging on the borders of the national capital. The Khap Panchayat extended support to farmer protesters and passed 5 resolutions, like demanding the repeal of 3 farm laws, enact law on MSP, implement Swaminathan Committee report, release those farmers who have been arrested on Republic Day, and withdraw the cases against them. Meanwhile, Rakesh Tikait, in no mood to relent, said farmers are ready for a long haul till October. Farmers have also announced a nationwide chakka jam on 6th February, blocking state and national highways from 12 to 3 p.m.
हमने अभी बिल वापसी की बात करी है. सरकार कान खोल के सुन ले. अगर इस नौजवान ने गद्दी वापसी की बात कर दी तो क्या करोगे? अगर इसने गद्दी वापसी की बात कर दी तो क्या करोगे? आप अपना काम कर लो. ये बिल वापसी ले लो. एमएसपी पे कानून बना लो. हमारा जो गठबंधन के लोग हैं, जो हमारे लोग हैं, जो हमारी कमेटियां हैं, उनसे बैठ के बात कर लो. न कमेटी के सरपंच बदले जाएंगे, न कमेटी का ऑफिस बदला जाएगा. युद्ध में घोड़े नहीं बदलते, उन्हीं घोड़े का ही लोग आएंगे. हमारी फौज मजबूत है. आपकी सपोर्ट चाहिए. आपको दिल्ली कोर्ट करने की अभी जरूरत नहीं. आप स्टैंड बाई में रहेंगे.
Just to put a little bit of context to what Rakesh Tikait was doing, ladies and gentlemen, this possibly is the first time post, in fact, his father's boat club protest that the Jats of Haryana and UP seems to be banding together as far as this farmers' movement is concerned. Whether it will have a political impact as well, time will only tell.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.